Bishop, in the gospel today, Jesus says to the paralytic, pick up your stretcher and go home. Makes me think of that song, There's No Place Like Home for the Holidays.
Definitely. And, you know, there is a little bit of paralysis in each one of us, a little bit of paralysis in terms of responding to God's will. All of us in our own way have dimensions of weak will. And it's so important as we, in the Advent season, when we hear this gospel, to realize that our Lord is there in intimacy with us to break through that paralysis, to break through that resistance, so that we can be fully alive with the will of God in our lives.
And that going home is so important. There's a number of levels of going home that's important. Reconciliation with family members, perhaps, we are not speaking with or are upset with, right?
Exactly. And and making sure, you know, that we get to the sacrament of penance before Christmas, I think, is a wonderful practice.
And that gift of even going home to the life of faith, how important, huh?
Yes, definitely.
We pray for all of you that maybe that's your place this year.